Sektor. After eventually terminating Sub-Zero, Sektor is attacked by Shao Kahn's army. Unfamiliar with the Outworld warriors, Sektor fights back. He targets Kahn and all Outworld beings as threats to the Lin Kuei. Kahn's minions are no match for Sektor, who fights his way into the fortress. Once inside, Sektor initiates his self-destruct sequence. The resulting explosion is so massive that it closes the portal and returns Earth back to normal.